Morning, Jack. What happened?
I'm not sure. I mean, I think he might have taken a couple of pills last night, but...
Who did? Okay, who took pills last night?
My boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? Okay,
yes.
What's different about him today? Why are you calling about him?
Well, because he had an audition at 1 o'clock in the morning, or 1 o'clock this afternoon. I've been trying to wake him up to get ready, and he just won't move.
Okay, so my next question, is he conscious, awake?
No, he's completely passed out.
Okay.
I can't tell if there's a heartbeat. That's going to be very important.
I need to know whether he's breathing or not. Ma'am, I want you to get him on his back, flat on his back, on the floor with no pillows behind his head, okay? Are you there, ma'am?
I'm trying to do that. He's just like, he's kind of a big kid, so I have someone here helping me, but it's hard to move him over.
Who's there helping you?
Just one of the workers that are downstairs that was kind enough to come upstairs and help me.
Good. Let's get him over on his back, flat on his back with no pillows behind his head, okay?
Okay, hold on. Let me try that one more time.
Ma'am?
Okay, we got him on his back.
Okay, I want you to kneel next to him, look in his mouth for any food or vomit. Do you see anything in there?
No.
Okay, here's what you're going to do next, okay?
His nose is bleeding, though.
Okay, stand by. Here's what we're going to do. Now you're going to place your hand on his forehead, the other hand under his neck. You're going to tilt his head back. Then you're going to put your ear next to his nose and mouth, okay? Can you feel or hear any breathing?
I can't tell.
You can't tell?
He's not breathing.
Okay, he's not breathing, right?
No.
With his head tilted back, I want you to pinch his nose closed and completely cover his mouth with your mouth. Then you blow two regular breaths into his lungs.
Okay.
That's about 1 second each. You should see the chest rise, go up and down, okay?
Okay, hold on. Let me try that first. Two blows, you said?
Yeah, two breaths.
Do I open his mouth to do that?
Yes, you pinch his nose closed. He pinches closed, open his mouth, put your mouth over his, and you're going to blow two breaths into his mouth. And we'll look for that chest rise.
Okay.
Is the air going in? Go ahead. Can you feel the air going in and out?
Okay, he's making noises when I do that.
Okay, that's normal.
The paramedics just got here.
Okay, we can turn it over to them now.
All right, thank you.